day homework, my teacher said that I have to make a pika bakar. Today I am going to make it and I am also showing you guys. So the things to make pika bakars are cardboard box, paper, sticks, dough and color. We have to make the base of the pika bakar. So I am going to cover this box with paper.
I make rings with this dough. Do you know where I got this from? My mom was making chapatis when I stole it from her. You have to make very small balls out of this dough. Little balls are ready. Now we have to make holes in them. Now we have to put them in oven for 2 minutes. If you don't have an oven, you can put it in sunlight for 2 hours. I cooked them for 2 minutes. Now we have to paint them with different colors. Our colorful balls are ready. Now we can keep this aside.
Now we have to make holes with the use of the sticks. And insert the stick into the base. Abacus spikes are ready. The spike abacus helps the students to understand the number and its place value. So we have to mark 1. This is 10. So we will mark 10. This is 100. So we will mark 100. Okay.